station. And I went in there and I said, I'm just in front of China.
Mephistopheles, the spirit of negation I must own. As for the Buddha, in the end I look the part, more a student of Plato in the Tao.
When with colleagues he debates, all his body oscillates. When a thesis he defends, this vibration never ends. Dazzling theories he unveils, bitten from his fingernails.
Why is a crystal so thick as it is? Because the atoms are thick. Why are they thick? Because not all electrons fall in the inner rings. Why don't they do it?
The electrostatic repulsion against one another!
No, they hug the nucleus tightly.
No, they don't do it for fear of falling!
So we may say, Pauli himself is so thick because the Pauli prohibition holds.
Prohibition, please! Exclusion!
Pauli, experimentalists fear him. The lab due to the mysterious
effect. What Einstein has said is not as stupid as it sounds.
Einstein slowness of critical appraisal. When Sommerfeld told me about a student to whom he could teach nothing more, I knew it must be his. Doctor, I present to you Herr Pauli.
At last I have the honor
and the chance to complain
of some troubling issues in the talk you just gave.
Let us sit down and give you a hearing.
Meitner, what a pleasure to see you today. This auger effect bodes well for your fame. Would you remind us the core of this work if you would not find it boring?
Oh, well, at least you don't speak of screwing or of snakes as some before you. At times, a poor electron is removed, and one from a higher shell moves to fill this vacancy. Photons take flight with the right frequency, except when they don't, and an ordinary electron is exiled instead.
Well said, but I must say it reminds me of the politics of my department in an uncanny way.
You are the great teacher in our field. I'm sorry that you suffer that, as do we all.
You hold a brilliant future in your hand, a full professor soon, the first in your land.
Thank you.
Charge for night and day. I suppose this may be why we love. together next year in Copenhagen.
Copenhagen, the center of the world.
Pauli, I like the way you do physics, but I am not sure I like you.
I don't like your work, but I like you. Werner confuses us all even more. He writes of half quanta and produces nonsense that works.
You say a swindle, but cannot wave away. It keeps the solutions, though why none can say.
Nothing makes sense. I should quit physics now. Perhaps go for comedy like Chaplin. Let me review the work of some fools. They may need a taste of God's whip.
Thank you.
stoner. Another half-number con game, a passing fad, I'm sure. But why not try my hand? What if for electrons, not three quantum numbers, but four? And what is a four? A half-number beast. Such beast cannot stand to see another the same. They won't share the cave with a brother. It works. This constrains the sequence of shell saturation, but we'll still break our brains to explain. At least it isn't a bigger nonsense.
Complete and very sweet insanity.
Welcome to the club of the swindlers. The swindle time to swindle does not yield the truth. Space has a natural mapping to three. So tell what's inside your fourfold mystery.
Wolfgang, I have an interpretation of the meaning of the fourth. These halved quanta, what if electrons were to spin like a top?
Spinning, a most interesting idea. Too bad it has nothing to do with reality. Please banish the thought.
Ah, well, I have ideas all the time. They cannot all be good ones.
How we have built on your work. Two of my students have made great strides introducing the concept of spin.
Oh, well, perhaps not so stupid after all.
Pauli, I have a formulation now, explaining only that which we observe, the spectra. It's frequencies and amplitudes.
Energetic balance, conservation always. We hold to this so constantly. Abandon classical causality. I say now, lose balance for the nucleus to satisfy. Paid in a wild flux of spread out fear. spectrum poses one mystery. Cast light upon another. We see no answer. The measured life of stars, your solar flames must burn long for life's slow burn. Special status founder.
What is it he's saying?
Still, collectively, we must dream in the past.
Collectively dreaming.
A future defined by a shared sense of progress. Eternal.
But what a model you have made.
Like surface plasma, myths and illusions balance the dawn. Culture. The sun was our god. Still, today, no one denies we owe it our existence.
Merely a magician's trick.
We shall believe there's a force to unify us. There it shines. Surface. Statistical balance twixt surface plasma. The star shall shine eternally.
Not this.
A starry-eyed idealist
has occupied the brain of boys.
It's up to me to set this matter straight.
My dear radioactives, I pray the favor of a hearing on this matter. I have hit on a desperate remedy. What if we posit in the nuclei there are neutral particles we speak? One half obey my exclusion and travel at legs than the trust myself to say much more. Instead, dear radioactives, I say, how would you detect such a thing with 10 times the penetration of a gamma ray? Of course, it seems unlikely from the start, since we should have seen them long ago. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. It's sad I can't be with you to say this. There's a big chance in Zurich that I can't stand to miss. one of our colleague might know, Wolfgang. Do you speak with her these days as before?
In fact, she has stolen my assistant, the one who cast you as Faust in the parody of a conference.
It hurts to know how I am seen these days. Lisa, a full professor in Berlin, the first in Germany, in the wake of Marie, but with care for safety. Deserved. While she lives without a husband, Hahn Meitner is something like it. A marriage in science.
I tire of talking to myself, and the future looks lonely. Tell me, how did you find your way to love?
Really, from me, love's deepest truths revealed. Love is a gift. The perfect observer that sees in you a solution unique. Unlike the fallen instruments, they see this P, that Q, the whole of you is taken in.
Instruments miss half a story. Only humans misunderstand the complement of love. My wave, a paradox scattered in glass. But you have not told me how to find my Gretchen.
I'm no Faust. I found my Gretchen with honor.
Not Faust. He is too trapped in himself. You give yourself freely to all in need.
Not Faust. I cannot follow where you go. Physics moves beyond me. I am lost. You know my son is helpless. The world grows cruel to us. Only for him do I carry on.
Not Faust. Myths guide us like a pilot wave. Once spoken, then observed in the mirror, we are trapped in a role till the symmetry's broken. Choose another role.
Faust. Instead, I will listen to the whispers just outside the glass. I will play the role of Gretchen. I'm sorry, Pauli.
Gretchen question, killed his son, and then himself. We will remember him as a sparkling wit. Thank you. much for a mere 100 of my mind.
Numbers swim under the forms of matter, but harmony, like gravity, cannot be denied. 12 tones break the ebb and flow, our hearts tight.
Music has fallen from the heights of old. Who is to blame if not the Jews?
Inspiration comes from men, not from races.
Number culture, race and art shine each to the other, making waves that break our hearts. Things unique must reach that bitter place. But the undistinguished atoms in the stars fail us till the end of days.
Curve
of a woman's breast and hips, given new life by the artist's pen. The last notes of a symphony we'll never hear again. A laugh, a movement, a narrow sublime,
are crushed just like grapes by the passing of time.
A taste of the season, of it. A nation, a doom from the start. So it would seem from our history. The works of men go to flame, mold, dust. As all such things must. So raise your glass.
Fear. So raise your glass to the mystery.
than me. The unextinguished atoms in the stars burn when I am set free. When I am no longer the song that is me, this glass will remain and a song refrain. This glass will last longer than me. Or not! It's true! Impurities make the glass stronger!
Archaic material here, but I will not interfere.
It seemed Jung was just the man to treat me. Academic respect comes easy to me, but women elude me still. For him it seems the opposite is true.
He says with a man you won't be honest, as you might feel inferior, and that would never do.
It's true. Unlike a woman in Vienna, I did not have obedience to authority sung to me in the cradle.
Your wife, it seems, she did not hear this song.
Teta was not made for a quiet life. Just after her marriage, she flew off with another man. Were he a bullfighter, I could understand, but a mediocre chemist!
What's the madness? He speaks, he wails, he rolls upon the floor. Is he crazy?
Crazy! A philosopher! By now he is opening. He sees a person, not a symbol. The anima is awakening. So give him to me.
I see a woman who worships the sun has appeared upon a wall. Snake chases its tail. A circular machine.
Now your eyes are lifting your anima higher. You must speak.
A square! All the people walk around it! On the corners we are bitten by foxes and dogs! In the center, animals transformed to men by two priests! The serpent, the one! That turned shapeless Feelings count for nothing here. I argue about left and right. The left is the mirror image of the right. I feel like this, like a mirror. I am whole.
A man of unpleasant aspect. The women gone, this is his shadow, detached. The darkness now, the darkness he knows is his own. The glass becomes a uterus, rebirth, the prima materia, chaos, transformed by degrees to the self, to the stone, or could he be the strange Faustian figure who three times burst to flames? The boy charioteer, the homunculus dashed against the throne, euphorion! In all the center is dissolved.
Race. 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 Race.
feel. She will marry me when I say.
Recall! You had a dream. In the sea there lies treasure. You swam through a fissure and found a fountain hidden in a garden. This treasure may be your companion. Your dreams bode well for this union. I wish you great happiness.
Thank you. The man I am now deserves her. The man I was before never knew the same woman in death.
Sacrifice. These two fade away.
an end to mind or body of a man. But few bear such a burden for life. Years they cast aside all that bound them to their early life, long overcome. And so, at the end of such lives, pure works of the spirit, detached from everything earthly, the final scene of Faust, or these measures.
Came the agent. 100 years. A bird flies by and sharpens its beak. When the whole mountain's worn down, just 1 second of eternity has passed. How long?
My existence on Earth.
Is Jake coming back? Okay.
Transcending three. package for you, ordered from the second-hand bookstore.
Kepler, I read him in my youth. Before I knew the feeling, a number fills your heart, sails with wind. For Pauli, 4, Kepler, 3, Trinity. The skies, now the shadows I measure. Earthbound, the body rests. Skybound, the mind rises.
It's clear you do not see reality. You all worked for Nazi Germany, no pacifist. Responsibility, the need to make amends. You first betrayed your friends, then your men, your children, a criminal war. The sound of true friendship. No sympathy, the news overwhelms. Sleepless nights, and that few things did not get better. No sleepless nights you did not want to see.
Turned around and saw it on the glass.
an insect knocking on the window pane. I opened the window and caught it in the air. Very rare beetle in our latitudes. The scarabaeid. I handed her the beetle. Here is your scarab. The ice broke in this moment, and in due time she was healed.
One day I sat at Café Odeon, meditating on the color red and its symbolism. I looked through the glass, a red car was there. As I looked, it burst into flames.
Dear Pauli, this year I will finish the book on synchronicity with your help.
Your research and alchemy conjoined, the fusion of psychology with experience, with process in the physical world. The journey will be long, even space and time, turned by Newton into God's right hand, may well need rethinking. Like you, I seek the instinct of our imagination. Replace the alchemist oven with a spectrograph. In all these matters synchronistic, I'm drawn to those where events of the world coincide with a dream. I see it again and again.
Help us to understand. Help us to say what we should. And I invite you to write your essay on Kepler beside me.
Kepler is a balance point, poised between magical and modern. Things have a hidden meaning, expressed in their form. Flood, the great alchemist, Kepler's nemesis, upheld the principle of four. I tell you, four is needed to express the whole. I need a translation of flood to penetrate the depths of his work.
Herr Pauli, our own Nobelist and my friend, meet Marie-Louise von Franz. I had a dream that she should study classical languages. I gave her this dreamborn advice. I warn you, she diverts my attention from my own inspiratrix by force of her charm and intellect.
Or that she would not follow you toward the furnace to alchemy, which suits my nature exactly.
Synchronistic tale to tell before you turn the Latin lead to German gold.
Of course, as do we all. I met a man who was clearly a brilliant and charming artist. He would not leave me alone. I ignored his crazy letters. Then one day I telegraphed.
I took the next train and found him in the hospital. He told me the most amazing thing. He thought that he would save the world. He was the new Christ of his age. He's a wolf, you don't believe him. So one day he took an axe and said the devil was sitting in her brain and needed an exorcism. She called the doctor who called the police.
Thunder!
it excite me?
Child to devil.
Three popes have given you a house. One is named John, and the others I do not know. I made it no secret. We don't share their beliefs, but still, I convinced them to give you the gift. You must sign for it here. Here is your ticket to the new house.
What can I do in the new house without Franco?
Pauli! The terror of the bomb can be a force to unify us. You must sign the statement demanding these weapons are subject to international control.
I will sign no statements. I wish only to speak to my private circle, to lead by example my way of life.
Principle away from God.
conductor, or assistant, and in the end, the one who vibrates.
We have seen unshaping in physics, before relativity and the quantum. The natural concepts no longer fit, all become hazy.
Now, computers write music for men to perform. A former student saw it in Urbana.
Your nonlinear field might dream in this way. Then wake up, would it sing the ending of Faust?
Should I laugh or escort you to the madhouse?
Stolen from the hit to the modern composer. Whatever my mood, all music or men, my mood in the spin of model fluctuates. Perhaps it works, perhaps not.
Someday we'll know, for those who come after. If we were not born, another would have found the principles we have discovered. Not so with Beethoven. Without him,
his music would never be heard.
Professor Pauli will now discuss with us the isospin groups.
Let us treat the problem of decay.
Pauli, this particle does not decay in the way you say.
This theory is perhaps somewhat crazy.
It's not crazy enough.
It is crazy enough.
Perhaps it's not crazy enough.
It is crazy enough. Heisenberg may be in over his head. Perhaps he needs a vacation. And to publish with you on the subject of isospin. I will tell the early readers I no longer agree.
Please come to my event on the anniversary of Bob's birthday. I will reveal it, the basic equation of the cosmos. I have
So now he plays the principal role. Super Einstein, Super Faust, Superman. His passion for publicity knows no bounds. I suppose we know why. We unique, we men, we cannot enter the mirror. We cannot reverse time.
Thank you.
sisters. We neither can enter or dare, but the keyhole is open to the entrance of care.
Good day, Professor. I've brought you your mail and a paper to review. You have to get well, old man. There's a concert of Brahms next week in Lucerne. I was hoping you'd drive.
Of course I will not drive. I gave it up, you know. I hope only to be driven home. Did you see the room number?
No, why?
137! I'll never get out alive.
Seems like good luck to me.
Not good, I think. No boar has a horseshoe above the door to his barn. People ask if he believes it brings luck. Of course not, he says. I'm told it works, even if you don't believe.
will hold all that you treasured. I will see these words of life. I will guard your reputation.
Believe me, my wife, you have saved me. All the women of my dreams are as ghosts. You made the space for me. I found my path in light. You held for me. Jung was wrong in it. It's not the female inside who guides me, no eternal common spirit. It is one unique woman now before my eyes.
Arrived to say the prayers of tradition.
Just pray to show me the real or the least wrong illusion.
It's a wasp, it was evil, as well as the
ionizations by nuclear war. The saving aspect grows in the new house makes space for the union of opposites. Laboratory, college, cathedral,
I'm the one. 7 years of pain. Good things in the past. When you believe in nature,
did you have fun doing it?